good morning. Good morning.
Good morning, guys.
It's currently 9:05 a.m.
August 22nd, and it's our first day of school.
I'm gonna be a sophomore.
I'm gonna be a junior. Like, that just sounds scary to even say.
And I'm not ready to go back.
But let's get to our hour drive.
To class.
Our class starts at 10, so we're about to run.
I just got done with my class, and literally we already started learning physics, and I was like, I literally hate this so much.
Okay, so it's already 10:38. I'm kind of lost. I literally cannot find my class. This is the right building, I know that, but I cannot find my room number.
They just gave me a free ice cream. This is so cool. I'm literally looking for my friends. I have no idea where they are, but I got this free ice cream. It's so good. There's so many people here this year. This is insane. I've never seen this many people.
I finally found this idiot with her ice cream. I'm so hungry. But right now we're gonna do this to receive like a free gift.
I need a free shirt.
Yeah, that's gonna take forever.
This is the line to get a stamp. I don't think I'm doing it. Let's just call it. We're calling.
I just got the line. She's making me put
this. Bro, put the coupon in your backpack.
We're never gonna use
this. Yes, we are. And why did they put this outside? I'm sweating. Throw this away.
Throw this away. Throw everything away.
It fell on the floor. I don't care. Bye. I guess we're getting ice cream again because these idiots, those people in the back, didn't get it.
Video. It's literally melting.
Oh, and we're doing a video.
Thank you. That's so funny. Let me see the
video. All right, go Cougs!
Now we're at the rec because we think we're fat. Like, we need to get skinny.
We just came here to explore.
To
I have my fan with me right
but
now.
But there's way too many people here, so I think we're gonna leave. We don't need to be skinny.
But this feels so good right now.
The fan is a lifesaver.
So we're going to get coffee.
We cannot live without coffee.
I need matcha right now.
Yeah, well, not coffee, matcha. It's different, okay, guys?
This is the best matcha.
This is the best place. It's called Cougar Grounds. It has literally the best matcha. If you do not like matcha, and
try
you go
this.
To the beach, try this. It's so good.
Can we get an iced matcha latte with extra speed? Medium, please.
Okay,
thank you.
YouTube and TikTok content. Gotta do it all.
Yeah, you already know we're gonna do a taste test for you guys.
Oh my god, heaven! You guys, we haven't had this matcha in over 3 months.
That is so good. You guys need to go get it now.
We get extra sweet because
we're fat, you know.
We love extra sweet.
Yeah, but you guys need to go try. Let me put y'all on.
She literally has biryani here. She's eating her sandwich. This is what I'm eating. That's the vibes. Type of town we gone, type of town we gone. 7 different days. Now we are going home.
The traffic was not it. It's not for the week, you
guys. It's 5:40 p.m. and I'm so tired.
Yeah, and we're not even home yet. But thank you guys so much for watching.
And hope you guys enjoyed this vlog.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Okay, bye guys.
Bye.